How y'all doing? It's Sharif right here with We Buy Black. Listen, all across the nation, our people are asking for a grocery store. They saying they want to go into a place where they can find fresh meat, fresh fruit, fresh vegetables, everything they want. They want to see it from a black-owned business. And everybody has it. The Asians have it. The Mexicans have it. The Jews have it. Everybody has it but us. Them days are dead, y'all. Okay, when we go into these big box stores, they always disrespecting us, right? And then we sit around, we protest, we hurt, we scream, we cry. We ain't about to have that no more. It's time for us to stand up as adults and make things happen for ourselves. All right, so what we gonna do? We gonna create our own grocery store. Now for little old me, it's very difficult. For little old you, that's very difficult. But for a million of us, for 500,000 of us, we can make that happen. Killer Mike went into the store, tried to get Crippa Cola in there. They denied him everywhere he went. And this is the same story many of you all have. But when we have our own grocery store, we accept us. And I'm 100% convinced, after working with We Buy Black, we have everything we need. And if we don't have it, we're going to produce it. Click the link below and let's do the right thing. Peace.